Marhaban, welcome to Dubai Academy. Today, we're going to do exercise 1 from the lesson Ghurfat al-Julus, sitting room, Arabic textbook, Uhibbul Arabiya, lesson 14. Are you ready? Let's start. The first one, Ayn al-Usfur, where is the bird? Here, Ayn means where. Al-Usfur means the bird. Ayn al-Usfur, where is the bird? Al-Usfur fil qafas, the bird is in the cage. Here, fil qafas means in the cage. Let's repeat. Ayn al-Usfur, where is the bird? Al-Usfur fil qafas, the bird is in the cage. Maza yaf'al, what is it doing? Maza, what? Yaf'al, doing. Maza yaf'al, what is it doing? Ughanni, singing. Let's repeat. Maza yaf'al, what is it doing? Ughanni, singing. The next one, Aina tajlisu al-bint, where is the girl sitting? Aina, where? Tajlisu, sitting. Al-bint, the girl. Let's repeat. Aina tajlisu al-bint, where is the girl sitting? And the answer is, tajlisu al-bint amama tilfaz. The girl is sitting in front of the television. Tajlisu, sitting, al-bint, the girl, amam, in front of, at-tilfaz, the television. Let's repeat. Aina tajlisu al-bint, where is the girl sitting? Tajlisu al-bint, amam at-tilfaz, the girl is sitting in front of the television. The next one, Maza tafal, what is she doing? Tushahidu at-tilfaz, she is watching television. Tushahidu, she is watching at-tilfaz, the television. Let's repeat. Maza tafal, what is she doing? Tushahidu at-tilfaz, she is watching television. Aina yajlisu Badr, where is Badr sitting? The answer is, yajlisu Badr in the nafida. Badr is sitting next to the window. Yajlisu, sitting, in the nafida means next to the window. Let's repeat. Aina yajlisu Badr, where is Badr sitting? Yajlisu Badr in the nafida. Badr is sitting next to the window. Maza yaf'al, what is he doing? Yasma'u al-radio, he is listening to the radio. Yasma'u, he is listening al-radio, the radio. Let's repeat. Maza yaf'al, what is he doing? Yasma'u al-radio, he is listening to the radio. Now, let's have a small quiz. Let's try to translate. The first one, Maza tafal. The second one, Maza yaf'al. The third one, Ayn al-Usfur. Did you get the answers? Let's see. The first one, Maza tafal, what is she doing? The second one, Maza yaf'al, what is he doing? The third one, Ayn al-Usfur, where is the bird? Congratulations, we have completed our lesson today. If you like this video, please share and subscribe for more videos. Masalama.